I've always thought that the game.
Thank you. Nah, yo, that's crazy. I did not even expect them, the Walt Frazier and Patrick Ewing duo, to defeat the Magic and Shaq duo. That's crazy. I did not expect that. But they did it, and that's why you can't underestimate these all-time greats against one another. We always have conversations about who's greater than who does this against who. But you feel me? The only way we could test that is in 2K, so that's why we're doing it, you feel me? But yeah, as you can see, Patrick Ewing had 7 points, 11 rebounds, one steal, and seven block on 7 for 16 shooting. Walt Frazier had 5 points, one rebound, two steals on 5 for 11 shooting, zero threes were shot. And for me, I already expected that also. Same goes for the other team. No threes were shot. For me, who? Imagine if Shaq was shooting threes. Like, that would have been crazy for me. But actually, Shaq has 8 points, 11 rebounds, three blocks, and the one assist. While Magic has 2 points. The Magic should have been more aggressive, though. He should have been way more aggressive since he was taller. But I'm not even gonna lie, Walt Frazier, bro, he has hella defense. He has hella defense. He had that lock take. So you feel me? It was hard. It was probably tough for Magic to get by. Even though he got that 99. Let me see what he, let me not even say nine. What's his ball handle? This all time Magic. So he got 92 ball handle, so yeah. 92 crazy. And he probably got a, let me see what's his, yeah. All his stats going up. Oh, he got 99 ball handle. Jesus, he got 9. Damn, 99, 99. That's crazy. Okay, and what's his steal? Nah, yeah, he's a demon. I said it. Walt Frazier, you feel me? He got them steals, man. What's his accolades? Alright, nah, he don't got no steal. Champions, no steal. But yeah, it's whatever, man. That's the Walt Frazier versus Magic and Shaq game right there. The Knicks won the matchup, so it's just on to the next. See y'all in the next one.